Are you fixing to weld this?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Putting the new lights in. You're working on the window.
Yeah.
You making the old one work, or what were you doing?
The motor was bad. There was a couple of broken wires in the console where the switches are. So we got a new motor, put the new motor up after I fixed the wiring in there, and it worked. Took the regulator out, put it over on the bench, took the old motor off, put the new motor in the regulator, brought it back over here, and it wouldn't do anything. So took it back over there and ended up having to reuse the old housing. The motor here has a little worm gear and then a big gear that actually works the regulator gear. This big gear here was too big for the new housing.
Oh.
And it was causing everything to bind up. So I ended up having to take the motor itself off of the housing and swap the new motor onto the old housing, and then got everything working.
Nice. But it'll work for mock-up purposes or whatever.
I just like steer it.
Oh, okay. You don't know how long I've had that.
Oh, really?
This is a tray to put all the fuse blocks and all the relay blocks and everything. It'll slide out so you don't have to lay underneath there.
Nice. What'd you get?
Got some headers. It's, heady pump.
Are they for that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
From my brother.
That needs to happen to them. They'd be blasted or what? Are you leaving them like that?
Blasted them. Zerco'd
them. Nice.
Because I was planning on wrapping them. I'm sure they would have wrapped them.